Hello, hope you guys are having a great day. This video is going to be hopefully a little on the short side, but it could go a little long, we'll see. I want to talk to you guys today about something that was really bothering me the other day, but not, I don't know, let's just get into it. Sometimes I'd go through this whole thing of telling you what it's going to be about and I should just probably get on with it, right? What do we spread in a day, especially as moms and wives? Are we spreading joy? Are we spreading kindness? Are we spreading love? Or are we spreading grouchiness and meanness and snappiness? And believe me when I'm talking to you about this, I am not innocent here. I am subject to different moods just as much as any other human being. I tend not to be an overly moody person, I don't think. Generally, I'm pretty up. Generally, I'm pretty perky. Sometimes I'll have my quiet introspective days, though, too. And then once in a while, I may have a day where I'm just feeling really moody and snippy all day. And I'll fight it. But one thing I've noticed is if I start feeling that way, it multiplies, it spreads, and it does it so much, so profoundly. I would want to encourage you moms and wives to be very, very careful and avoid that as much as humanly possible. And I know you're human. Blame me, I know I am too. But the more that we fight that and the more we try to stay upbeat and spread good things instead of bringing people down, lift them up, you know, that's a good thing to lift people up rather than bring them down. Because I guarantee you, if you let moodiness and just snippiness, you know, things like that, if you let those work their way and creep them into your day, your kids are going to start being that way. They're going to see you not controlling it and just giving into it. And it's going to bring your husband down. He'll struggle with the same thing. I've noticed moods are very, very infective. They spread so easily, whether it's a good mood or a bad mood. Sometimes, if you find like your whole family just seems to be really moody and complainy and in a bad mood and you're like, oh, everybody's just complaining to me all day. I feel like the complaint department. I just said this like 2 times last week, but then I realized I'm feeding into it. I'm increasing it by my own level of it. And sometimes it just takes one person to pull back and pull that ejection handle and say, nope, whatever happens today, I am going to praise God, praise Jesus. I have air in my lungs. This day is good. I may not feel the best. I may feel a little headachey or whatever's going on. You may have bills that are due, a house that's a mess. You may have a lot of things that's really irritating you. But praise Jesus anyway, because you know what? There are so many things to be thankful for. He does so much for us. And sometimes if you just stop and say some praises or sing some praises, you can really get on out of that. And if you start doing that, quite often it's infectious to the rest of your family. And that's a good kind of infectious that you want to spread. So spread some joy and some love and kind words. Soft answer turneth away wrath, as the scripture says. Just do your best. Again, I know we're all human. I know not everybody can be up all the time. I'm not. I'm really, really not. I try to be as much as I can. My general disposition is toward the perky side, but not always. It just depends. Especially not first thing in the morning. I'm very quiet and sedate of a morning, and I need some quiet time. I think a lot of people do. Again, nobody's perfect or up all the time, but do your best. Do your best to take your day and praise Jesus with it and go on and be as happy as you can, because how much better is it to spread some joy and some good mood and some smiles? Smiles totally, totally will spread, I'm telling you. So spread this as much as you can. And if you find everybody's just complaining to you, look at yourself, because one, that's really about all any of us can do. We can't control someone else's mood. Maybe you have someone in your life that's moody and depressive all the time. It can happen. But quite often you can do a tremendous amount to lift them. And we're each responsible for ourselves and our own moods and our own outlooks and how we choose to go about our day and carry on with our lives. Take that one day at a time, like that song says, one day at a time, sweet Jesus. One day at a time, and try to smile through your day as much as you can. And I don't mean fake it. I I don't mean fake it till you make it. I mean find real reasons to smile, because if you really look around, really open your eyes to it, you're going to find so many blessings if you stop and really think about them. Sometimes people will make praise journals or things like that, thankfulness journals, and those can be a real great help and blessing just to let you stop and think on those things that are good, the things that are right in your life, and just the wonderful things that God does for you and, you know, does every day. So anyway, I hope that's been helpful. I know that I don't have all the answers. Nobody does. But I just want to encourage you guys, or I should say you sisters, to be as up as possible. Because honestly, I'd much rather would be around someone who's on being up and trying to find joy and trying to praise God anyway. I find those people inspiring, and I would much rather want to, you know, yoke to that, so to speak, than someone who's just always been negative and complaining, because we're not supposed to be complainers, right? Scripture says we shouldn't. So, you know, yoke to as much possible people who are up. What you consume in your media, this is an important thing. I found myself the other day watching some YouTube videos of kind of people complaining about the current state of the world. Absolutely a time and place for that. But if you consume too much of it, you find yourself being weighed down by it so heavy. So watch about that. Watch what are you consuming, and just try to be uplifted as much as possible so you can uplift others. Just do the best you can and praise God with your day no matter what, because I guarantee you there's many blessings to be had. And I hope you guys do have a very blessed day.